Extra, extra, read all about it. What's up today? Extra, extra, give me an update. It's What's Up Wednesday.
What's Up Wednesday is when we tell you about church news and events. And as usual, we'll start with news from the Vatican. On Sunday, Pope Francis baptized 26 babies in the Sistine Chapel and told parents, "Don't forget that the greatest inheritance you can give to your children is the faith. Try to see that it is not lost, nurture it, and leave it as an inheritance." Meanwhile, the Year of Mercy has already started bearing fruit. The Institute for Psychological Science in the US recently announced that it would be opening a new school of counseling and taking on the name Divine Mercy University. And the Vatican is loaning a deeply symbolic religious relic to a meeting in Britain. The ivory top of the pastoral staff of St. Gregory the Great, the 6th century Pope, will be displayed in England's Canterbury Cathedral before and after the January 11 to 16 meeting of Anglican primates. You can read more about these stories on Herald Malaysia Online and the Catholic News Agency website. On to some church events. A retreat titled Merciful Like the Father, organized by the Christian Renewal Society of Malaysia, will be held from the 22nd to 24th this month at Harvest Haven, Gopeng Perak. Retreat master is Father Gerard Theraviam. Meanwhile, there will be a formation come recollection for the Jubilee Year of Mercy titled The Mystery of Mercy by Reverend Deacon Sherman Quek this month, 22nd to 24th January, at Church of Divine Mercy, Shah Alam. Also at CDM Shah Alam, there will be a youth gathering on Saturday, 17 January, from 12:30 to 3 p.m. at St. Joseph Room. You are welcome to attend a movie screening of the Acts of the Apostles at St. Thomas More Church in Subang Jaya on Tuesdays, 19th and 26th of January. The Catholic Lawyer Society Kuala Lumpur will celebrate its Red Mass at Church of St. Joseph, Sentul on 16th January, 9 a.m. Lawyers, student lawyers and their families are encouraged to attend. ASAYO is organising a high tea with working adults from the age of 25 to 39 on Saturday, 16th January at the parish house behind St. John's Cathedral, Kuala Lumpur. RSVP before 14th Jan. And registration is still open for the Vocation Awareness Camp with the theme Lead Me, Lord. It will be held at the Church of the Good Shepherd Setapak KL from the 23rd to the 24th of January. If you would like to add your event to our What's Up Wednesday Nugget, send the details to rfwmalaysia@gmail.com. Subscribe to our free daily nuggets at www.redeemforworship.com. This daily nugget is brought to you by Redeem for Worship.
Extra, extra, read all about it. What's up today? Extra, extra, give me an update. It's What's Up Wednesday.
Created using Powtoon.